Hi guys, welcome to another Sessions episode. I'm very excited about this one because I decided to do a medley of songs that inspired me growing up, inspired me as a musician, and inspired me as a guitar player as well. And on the wall behind me, I don't know if you can see, it's kind of blurry, are albums that really changed the way I look at music growing up. Albums like Deep Purple's Machine Head. Actually, you know what, let me show you. Alright, so here we have Rainbow Rising. Ritchie Blackmore on guitar. Of course, Pink Floyd, The Wall. Dave Gilmour on guitar. Neal Morse, Sola Scriptura. Really cool album. Neal Morse on guitar, also featuring Paul Gilbert. Dio, Magica. Great concept album. Late, great Ronnie James Dio. Deep Purple, Machine Head. Ritchie Blackmore again. I got two Blackmores here. Actually, Blackmore was the reason I started to play guitar, so it makes sense. Dream Theater, Scenes from Memory, another great concept record, one of the best probably. John Petrucci, one of my favorite guitar players. And Iron Maiden, Power Slave, Adrian Smith, Dave Murray on guitar. Incredible album, really epic songs, great guitar work, great bass work too, by Steve Harris. And of course, Michael Jackson, Dangerous. A lot of great songs on there. Actually, every MJ album is incredible. So that's it. That's my wall of inspiration. Of course, there are more, but these are the ones that really stood out. These records really inspired me. So basically what I thought I'd do is recreate a lot of these songs. For copyright reasons, I had to actually recreate the backing tracks, do everything from scratch, and put it all in one big medley of a song and play through it. I'm using a bunch of different guitars as well, like the Ritchie Blackmore stuff, the Deep Purple, the Rainbow. He was a known Strat user, so I'm using my Strat for that. I'm using my John Petrucci signature for the John Petrucci stuff, obviously. And for everything else, I'm using the PRS because it's such a versatile guitar. It can give you a lot of different tones. And I was kind of nervous doing this one because I want to pay homage to my heroes, and at the same time I don't want to ruin them. So I did the best I could, and maybe in the future I'll do another series of inspiration videos. So stay tuned, and thanks for watching.